just over at Blueberry Park. And as you can see, we can't go that way anymore. Supposed to get up to like 92, 93 today, but for now, it's just pretty. For now, when it's fact that it's cloudy has made it a little bit nicer for the time being. Oh, they really made this section nice. Salmonberry. I mean, they had those little placards, but they didn't keep it up as nice as this before, so. Yeah, I guess they're doing some sort of upkeep. Well, it's good they're putting these scoop the poop things here, though it's already gotten vandalized. Yeah, those aren't very traversable, but this one is. Yeah, there's some that are really close. Yeah, that's close, but not quite a cigar yet. Not quite. That seemed all right. I'm gonna try it. No, it wasn't bad. Yeah, that wasn't bad. So yeah, there are some. Had to remove a thorn from my foot. Are you feeling thorny? Gonna be lots of blackberries this year, it seems, too. Yes, row after row after Wade. Let's see here. Wow, that's certainly grown up from before. Kitty. Yeah. Wow. That is a mighty fine blackberry. I just don't feel like going through that area. Too many sticker bushes to have to push aside with just one hand. Just like, no, that's all right. This isn't going to be much of a video, and that's okay. There are some other sections I could kind of explore a little bit, but I just don't think there'd be anything more to see that I haven't already done a bunch of times. I don't believe I've recorded. Oh, wow, look at all the ones on this. Look at all of them. Oh, lots. Well, that's really grown up decently. They basically clear cut a bunch of this, not the trees, but everything else. And this is genuinely really pretty now. I'm really happy to see that. They removed it because there were too many homeless people sleeping in the area. So this is actually pleasant looking now. I mean, comparatively anyway. Lovely spider web. Spidey. Alright. Man, serious. Serious spider web. Serious XM radio. Yeah, move. Spider. Man, more? Jeez. Huh. Okay. Let's look. Okay. So there's still some area over here. That's nice. It's not the heavy forest, but there's something. And this should just lead back to the, yeah, I know where that leads back to. Here we're gonna have a conflict with the spider. No, not so much. All right. Yeah, there's nowhere for me to really go down there. Yeah, that's just kind of a very picturesque location, isn't it? All right. Well, oh, okay. Optical illusion. I thought there was a trail in there, but alas, there is not. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, I won't chance it anymore. You never know if they have a camera in there or whatever. No, probably not, but I do miss that half of the park, though. I guess technically it was never really part of Blueberry Park. It was just a property that the school district owned. And over recent years, they sold it. So anyway, that's about it. Have a good one. Thanks for watching.